mission trip just rose so much above my expectations. It was great. We had like a lot of fun there, but the greatest thing was the brothers and sisters in Christ at the church that we just worked at and we fellowshiped at. Just meeting brothers and sisters from another country and we're one in Jesus. It was just great.
God showed me that He was in control. It was amazing to see Him, how He was moving the pieces all the time. It was amazing how His presence was everywhere. Every time I look around, He was there.
It was just so awesome, and God just showed us and guided us and was with us every move. Like, when we worked, we thought we were just going to be so tired because the days were long and we didn't get much sleep. And God just sustained our bodies. And I felt better the 10 days we were gone than I have in a long time.
I do believe after this trip that one person can make a difference, because how do we expect peace to come about if we don't take those steps outside of our walls? Like, when I came back, it makes me want to be even more involved in the locals, because I really believe after meeting the people over there that we can make a difference. I just cannot get enough of it.
I wish I had a projection in my mind to show you how awesome these experiences were, but it's just, it's like trying to tell a scene from a movie and then being like, dude, you need to watch it. You know what I mean? You need to be there in the moment.
It was pretty humbling for me to go inside their church and see birds perching in a corner because they have holes in their building. Just realizing that the church isn't about the building at all. It's not about the size of the building or the quantity or the quality of the building. It's about the people and the love that they have for the Lord.
The voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says, do not be afraid.
One thing that was amazing to me is that the power of God is so big. When we saw what we had to do, when I saw what we had to do, it was heavy labor. And I thought, ooh, Donna and I are gonna be dead tomorrow. But we worked side by side with the men, with the younger people, and it was amazing. We were dead tired when we went home, but by God's power, not a muscle hurt the next day or the next day. That's God's doing, not ours. It was His. He was moving our bodies.
That's right.
And with God, all things are possible.
I will choose to listen then.
It seems like in our world, whenever we have people come together to try to work as a team, there's always conflict. And one of the parts that I noticed with our team specifically is that when we were working and it was hot and we were thirsty, not one of us disrespected anybody else on the team. We all appreciated each other's limitations. And that was really inspiring.
One of the greatest gifts the Grace Place has is a gift of family and cohesion and love of the Lord. And I prayed to God before we went. And I was like, what are we doing on this trip? What is our mission? What are we doing? And the only answer I received was share your gifts, you know, as each individual's. And He made them work. He put them together.
We got to share the gospel and we got to encourage a man who thinks there is no God, that there is a God, and He loves you so, so much. So for me, it was amazing, the whole thing, just being the hands and the feet of Christ and sharing the love of Christ with everyone that God placed in our path.